Hello, I'm Melanie Wong, Senior Vice President of Consumer Banking. Last week, Bank of America announced that we would start charging customers $5 per month to use their ATM cards. According to news reports, many people were upset by this new fee. However, here at Bank of America, we received not one complaint at our customer service center. We want to hear your feedback. So, if you'd like to complain about the new $5 service charge, call the number on your screen. It's $5 for the first minute, $10 for each additional minute, deducted automatically from your account. Also, Bank of America would like to remind you that if you don't want to use your ATM card, it's still free to come into any branch and use one of our tellers. However, if you want to leave, it's $6. Bank of America, we've got your customer service right here.